would make more sense if you all grab mechs as engineers and go coordinate it.